Last we saw the coven, Lilithia, Axe Jack, Puella, and Calvin ended their adventure with information and a brief celebration. The cult of the wolf pack are trying to summon Voltak, Lutani, and Tiluba. If the cult is successful, it could mean the end of the world. Now, as the adventurers finished their celebration, they couldn't help but think of the group of unfocused that approached them and requested a meeting. The mousefolk, Loxodon, Tabaxi, and what appeared to be a human turns out to actually be a Kalishtar. This new group explains that they are a team of historians and archaeologists. Whispers came to them about the cult summoning the Prime Wolves. The Kalishtar began having dreams, visions, and even premonitions of danger. The mousefolk began consulting the stars and felt the same thing. The group began researching how to travel to the next demiplane, and they were about to leave when the adventurers returned. The historians turned to the group and request that you drag behind and protect the people here while they begin their own adventure. The historians begin preparing their bags and say, "Now it's our turn to uncover answers.